Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to change Roblox death sound.
So firstly, go to the search panel, then type Roblox player. Now click on open file location. Now the Roblox player shortcut, right click, go to properties, open file location again. Now you're in the directory of Roblox player. Now you have to go to the contents menu. Now sounds. In here you will find ouch.ogg. You just have to replace it. So I'll cut it and put it in desktop. I've downloaded a new death sound. Renamed it to ouch.ogg. And make sure that the file is in OGG format or else it will not work. So copy it and paste it in the sounds folder. Now let's start Roblox. In the search panel, type Roblox player and click on open. After Roblox has opened, go to any game you want. Click on play. After getting into the game, press escape, go to settings. And now if you tweak the volume button, you'll hear the new death sound.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.